Hi, Dave.
Hey, Heidi. Hey, today we're going to talk about a marinated grilled swordfish. So your marinade is going to consist of red wine vinegar, olive oil, red pepper flakes, some rosemary sprigs, and some soy sauce. Marinate it for about 15 minutes, bring it out to the grill, 5 minutes aside, and you will not be disappointed. I hope you're having a great holiday weekend.